We're gonna get our first night hunt started today. We found this tree blind earlier this morning. It's got a good vantage point at some game trails into a little marsh forest. We're gonna sit here tonight, wait for about an hour and a half. Saw some piglets earlier, so let's see if we can get some big pigs.